Coach?
Well, you know, tough loss. Give South Dakota State a lot of credit. Their kids made plays at the end, and we didn't. That's basically what it was. And, you know, I kept telling our guys, if, you know, longer the game went on, the more pressure would be on South Dakota State. And they handled the pressure and stepped up and, like I said, made plays. And we didn't. You know, we missed free throws, were costly. Offensive rebounds, when we went to zone. I thought our zone was good, but with the exception of we gave up a couple offensive rebounds. And you get those two, maybe it's a different ball game. And then, you know, we missed some free throws when we were at five. So, you know, we're going to be kicking ourselves all off season because it was a game that I thought we played well enough to win, and some ways probably should have won. But got to give a lot of credit to their kids. They won a bunch of games. They know how to win, and you know, obviously they're going to be tough out here.
Questions for the student athlete. Go ahead, Matt.
Javon, did you guys feel like you're going to win the game?
Of course, coming in this game. I mean, good week of practice. We were all playing with confidence, and we were just following the lead of our seniors.
You guys were really sharp coming out of the gate. Was that SDSU's coach kind of suggested that it was maybe motivation from having lost to them two times this year?
Oh, yeah. I mean, it was a tough loss at their place, and then, like I said, just a big week of practice, and we really focused come into this game, and a lot of motivation to come out here and get a big win.
Right here in front of you.
Javon, the information with the Yard receiver, Mike Dom was played inspired second half there, especially down the stretch. What made him so tough to defend? I mean, what was he doing well?
Just attacking the rim. I mean, offensively and then defensively, closing out their possessions, getting big rebounds. A couple of times we didn't get a body on him, and a guy like Dom's going to make you pay every single time.
Other questions for Javon? Okay, we'll go ahead and excuse you back to the locker room. Thank you.
Thank you,
Javon. And we'll go ahead and continue with some more questions for Coach Sutton. Go ahead, Matt.
Scott, it was a real great start to the game. I mean, what would you attribute that to?
You know, guys were confident. I think it started last Saturday. Brookings were, and you know, I think our guys really felt like that if we'd played a little bit better, we would have won the game. Did a few things differently, and you know, rebounding was a big key into that game and tonight. You know, they had two huge putbacks in Brookings to keep us at arm's length, and you know, they did the same thing tonight. But yeah, I thought our guys really believed that we could win this game, and we talked a lot about. Because I've been in this situation that South Dakota State's in, where you're expected to win, you have a huge home court advantage. There's a lot of pressure, especially that first game. And I just thought if we could get out to a good start and get on them, that we'd have a great shot at winning. And you know, our guys came out, Kmart or Chris Martin made some shots. You know, Obi made some shots early, and again, we just did not finish, and give them credit. Give them a lot of credit because I know that pressure, and be able to step up and make plays and make shots. When you have 10,000 fans cheering for you and you're expected to win, you're expected to win the championship, that's tough to do.
Scott, it seemed like your defense was really good tonight. I mean, even, you know, Mike Dom had 26 points, but he's a great player. I mean, it just seemed like defensively you guys made it really tough on them all night.
You know, I thought we really locked in. I thought we had, you know, we defended Marshall and Parks and Telehusen great. I mean, I think Telehusen got a three during the second half, and we had to start doubling Dom a little bit because he was hurting us so bad. And then, you know, Marshall hits a three against the zone. But for the most part, we did a great job of of guarding their best players with the exception of Dom. And, the second straight game where he's really hurt us. We were concerned with him coming in. He's so versatile. I really think we did a little bit better job on him than we did last Saturday. Last Saturday, he just drove right around us and got to the basket. And tonight, I just thought he hit some tough shots, got some tough rebounds and putbacks.
Yeah.
Coach Nagy was saying that he was much happier with his team's shot selection in the second half, that, especially on three-pointers. Do you think that had anything to do with your defense, maybe not forcing up as many tough shots? Anything you could have done better there?
I don't know. I mean, they still only shot 44% in the second half. And, I thought they hit some I don't know. I'd have to watch the film, but off the top of my head, I thought our defense was pretty sound all night, with the exception of, we didn't get back in transition a couple of times for, I don't know, gave up some easy baskets there. And then, the second chance points late in the game really hurt us.
Other questions for Coach? All right, Coach, thank you very much.
Thank you. Thanks.